I'm going to be shaping a torpedo loaf. This is 2 pounds of dough, and after you've scaled it, weighed it, you shape it into the general shape that you're going to have as your final loaf. So then you take this and set it aside and let it bench rest for approximately 5 minutes or so. Then after 5 minutes is up, you're going to go ahead and do your final shaping. And instead of tucking in the ends, we're going to go ahead and leave the ends out. I think I'll roll it one more time. And we'll take and roll the ends a little. And there's your torpedo loaf. I'm going to be using the couche today. Here's my second loaf. Rolling and pinching the dough like this helps to form a skin on the outside that helps to hold the dough tighter, and it helps to give it a better oven spring. Now roll your ends. And there's your torpedo loaf. There are the two finished. Here's the first loaf done. This is the torpedo loaf. This bread was made with the Swedish starter, and I used the original instructions for the Swedish loaf, and it said to bake at 525 for the first 15 minutes, and was a little bit hot in my oven. So the next loaf I'm going to be turning that temperature down to 475 to 500, and we'll see how the next loaf comes out. We'll go ahead and score at this loaf here. The second loaf here is ready. When you use the classic cut, you turn your blade at an angle, and going down 1/3 of each cut, you slice somewhat like a flap. This one will be popping in the oven. I've turned the oven down somewhat. Here's the second loaf. Both loaves are done now. These are the torpedo loaves done with the Swedish starter. And this one, I turned the oven down a little. I went ahead and baked at 500 for the first 15 minutes and then turned it down to 425. And it came out a little nicer in color than the first one, which was a little bit dark. So now we'll go ahead and cut the loaf and see what the crumb looks like on the inside. This loaf is at about 64% hydration. It doesn't have a very open crumb, but it's pretty nice. This starter was a vigorous starter, and it did well. This is the Swedish starter.